Fairburn.
Captain says we'll be surfacing in 5. Clear on your orders.
We wait for air cover from our boys in the RAF. Once they start their raid, we use the distraction break on the beach. Your team destroys the coastal defenses to the west. I neutralize the defenses here, then proceed inland to rendezvous with Blue Viper at the safe house in town.
As quietly as possible. I don't want to come back to the beach and find the place crawling with Germans. If they spot the sub before you blow those guns, me and my team will be stuck here.
I can do quiet.
You'd better. That's our cue. Okay, Fairburn. There are the searchlights. Show me what you can do.
We aren't landing with those searchlights up. Take them out.
Won't be a problem. Should scout the shoreline with binoculars. Spot my targets. Side, Sullivan. Got to secure the beachhead. Make the landing zone safe for the Rangers. Better get to it. Should be able to climb my way up there, get a good vantage point down on the beach. anything else. Give away my position. Should take him down quietly.
Und plötzlich explodiert der Himmel. Warum gönnen uns die verdammten Alliierten zur Abwechslung nicht mal eine ruhige Nacht?
He'll be part of a patrol. Should keep to the shadows. Don't want to get caught out. Hey, look.
Sie müssen es irgendwo versteckt haben. Bestimmt haben Sie es noch nicht über den Kanal transportiert. Wir müssen weiter suchen.
Welcher Idiot hat zugelassen, dass diese Informationen gestohlen wurden? Der müsste hier eigentlich im Müll wühlen.
Officer is likely to have something important on him. Should check the body. That's all. Military papers. Should have a look, see what's going on here. According to this, the SS captured a resistance cell in the town last week. It must be Blue Viper's network. Subsonic ammo? Nazis must have found it. Can put this to good use. Keep my shots quiet. Got to secure my contact. Can't just leave them to die if they've been captured.
Was für eine Aussicht. Sowas gibt's in Österreich nicht. Klar, Berge schon.
That'll be where they're holding the resistance. Got to get past these Nazis and get inside. This will come in very useful. Get in there before it's too late. Charlie?
Thanks. I just needed a distraction.
Yeah, the weather in Ostend is better this time of year.
But France has better food. You're my contact. You're the desert ghost. I should have known.
Good to see you, Blue Viper.
Yeah, Leo chose that code name, not me. But they found us anyway, in spite of all the codes.
Betrayed?
Maybe. I think so. But I can't be sure. They tried to make us talk, and when we wouldn't, my God, they killed the whole town, everyone. All thanks to a bastard named Moller. They split us up. Some of my men might still be alive. Somewhere in this place. We have to...
I'll find them. You're in no shape to fight. Where can we meet?
All right, you win. The safe house is blown. There's a farmhouse just north of the town.
I'll find it.
One more thing. One of my men, Marcel, he hid information in a loose panel under his bed. The key for it was sewn into the hem of his trousers. They may not have found him yet. Look for the house with the yellow brickwork. Ugliest thing in the village. You can't miss it.
Got it.
It is good to see you again.
You too, old friend. Not much more to go now. Target's nearly in sight. Can hear voices through those walls. Should focus. Get an idea of their position.
Verdammte Partisanen! Gebt auf! Ihr habt den Krieg doch schon verloren!
Armory. This would be a good place to check my weapons before hitting the field. Stock up on supplies as well. retool my gear at any other workbenches I find. Should keep an eye out. Keep my loadout on point for the job.
Alle Geschütze auf Zielraster H9. Reichweite 380.
That radar tower is still operational. There's the radar. Looks like the air raid didn't take it out. I'll have to do this the old-fashioned way. This grass could make some useful cover. Grabbed all I can. Thank you. That bunker could cut down anyone on the beach. Another bunker defending the beach. I need to take it out if our boys are gonna make it to shore. Sounds like a big gun. Must be what hit the submarine. I need to find it and take it out.
Thank you.
vorhin nichts Verdächtiges gehört, oder?
Artilleriefeuer, Bomben und Explosionen. Sowas nehme ich gar nicht mehr wahr.
Nein. Ich glaube, ich habe Schritte gehört.
Schritte? Was rüttelst du da? Natürlich hast du Schritte gehört. Hier sind überall Patrouillen unterwegs.
Ich meine keine Schritte von Deutschen.
Was dann? Meinst du, das waren Gespenster?
Ich glaube, da sind zwei oder drei Männer vorbeigehuscht. Ich war mir nicht sicher, aber jetzt...
Warum hast du nichts gesagt? Wenn das die Alliierten waren, kommen wir vors Kriegsgericht. Denk genau nach. Was hast du gehört?
Ach na ja, wahrscheinlich war das nichts. Nur ein Hund, der Essensreste gesucht hat. Vergiss es.
I grabbed everything useful. That's the first bunker destroyed, but it won't be the last. I should find the others.
Davon gibt es jede Menge.
Vor der Küste. Dann als wäre ein Boot in die Luft geflogen.
Vielleicht haben die Kriegsführer eine Schwere.
Hoffentlich nicht. Ich will den Buttenkopf hier nicht verteidigen.
Falls ja, liegt das Ding jetzt auf dem Meeresboden.
Ja, stimmt. Wir sind schon nicht schlecht. Kennt das, Alliierte?
Entspann dich. Wenn es etwas an Land geschafft wird, wissen wir das.
Attention! Notre allié perpendicular, Mensch! et perquisitions, maison par maison, à la recherche de terroristes de la résistance. Pour votre sécurité, n'essayez pas de le gêner, lui et ses hommes, dans cette importante opération de sécurité.
Nothing else to find. Another bunker dealt with. Our boys in the channel can thank me later. Stefan Beckendorf, the butcher of the local resistance. You're on my list, Beckendorf. think I've grabbed all I can. The last bunker in the area. Once it's gone, our boys will have a clear run at the beaches. Gerard. Brave guys. Anything else?
Nehmt alles auseinander!
Das Oberkommando hat eine Ausgangssperre erlassen. Französische Zivilisten haben in ihren Häusern zu bleiben. Eröffnen Sie das Feuer auf jeden, den Sie auf den Straßen antreffen.
Thank you.
That's all of them. Nazis are gonna have a hard time defending the beach now. Guess I grabbed everything useful. Resistance documents have got to be in here. Charlie said the safe is under the floorboards. The safe's under the floorboards, just like Charlie said. Now to find Marcel and the key. Trail stops here. Must have climbed into the attic. Have to find a way up there. Climbing those vines could get me into the attic. I'd better hurry. Don't know how long Marcel's got. Sorry, Marcel. Didn't get to you in time. Hope you still got the key to that safe. Cell was storing resistance equipment in his attic. This would be a good time to rearm. The safe. Just like Charlie said, he's still here. Nazis never found him. Good job, Marcel. I'll see this gets to the right people. must be the gun that took out the submarine. That thing can land shells in Dover. I've got to destroy it.
Das Geschütz ist unglaublich.
Alles automatisch. Da müssen wir kaum eingreifen.
Das macht mir Angst. Was wäre das?
Nothing else. Looks like he's carrying something. What's on his body? Battery's generator. Taking it out should be a quieter way of silencing the gun. This is feeding shells through to the gun battery. Putting an explosive in here will do some damage. This'll come in very useful. nothing else to find. Check the body. Find here. I can use this grass to hide. I've grabbed all I can. nothing else. Plant explosives on the radar's pillars. I should be able to bring it down. Maybe I can find some in the Germans' ammo crew. Trenches should keep me out of sight, get me closer to the radar. Close quarters, though. Better stay alert. Now, what's this fella got? I wonder what they were carrying. Can't find anything else. Overloaded. Gotta find a breaker switch so I can fry the whole system. Maybe if I can find the generators, I can disable the radar.
ist er tot.
This will come in very useful. Down. Need some help. The Germans' AA guns. Looks like I got them all already. Command can still use the map, though. Radar is still under construction. Looks climbable. I could scale it and plant the charges. Taking out the supports will bring the radar down. Satchel charge on each of them should do the job. Don't want to be here when the last charge goes off. A well-placed shot from the ground might be the best way to trigger it. Fix for the Nazis. This grass could make some useful cover. This must be the farmhouse Charlie told me about. Hope she got here okay.
Lâche ton arme!
Carl!
You made it.
We lost the sub. Did you see any survivors?
We lost some good men.
I'm sorry.
Did you get the intel?
This is Marie. She's part of a resistance network that operates further up the coast. If it wasn't for her, I'd be dead already.
Nice to meet you.
Did you get the intel?
Told you. He doesn't do things by halves.
There, you're done. I'd say to take it easy for a bit, but...
But you've met me, yeah.
I wondered if I'd run into you. Been in France long?
Almost from the start. Moved around a lot, staying one step ahead of Jerry. More than once, I've thought it would have been good to have you in my network. A native German speaker could have opened many doors. Oh, didn't I tell you? This one was born and raised in Deutschland, at least for a few years.
I chose my side.
You chose well. Right, we need to go. They will be looking for you. This tells us where to go next. That butcher, Moller, has a chateau not far from here.
Look after this one. She reminds me a little of you.
I will. Take care, Charlie.
Mission fulfilled. Atlantic war targets neutralized. Primary exfil compromised. Multiple U.S. Rangers, KIA. Lieutenant Sullivan and surviving Rangers regrouping with resistance contact to await extraction. Status of Lieutenant Fairburn and Blue Viper unknown. Bletchley Park have intercepted the following.
Die Widerstandsratten sind geflohen? Ich muss wissen, ob die Operation in Gefahr ist. Wenn die Alliierten Verdacht schöpfen, sind wir erledigt. Ich werde die letzten Vorbereitungen persönlich beaufsichtigen.